me do my gum. And my guitar on my back. When a stranger pulled up beside me in an empty Cadillac. He was dressed like 1950 and drunk and Halloween. Said it's a long walk to Nashville. Would you like a ride, son? So I sit down in the front seat. I turned on the radio. And them sad old songs coming out of this speaker was a standard country girl. But then I noticed the stranger was ghost white pale when he asked me for a light. And I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, "Mister, can your mouthfuls cry when you play a song? And you pay your dues, can you mourn blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Drifter, can your mouthfuls feel what you feel inside? If you be a star man, let me warn you, it's a long haul ride. If you be a star man, let me, it's a long haul ride." With a crowd just south of Nashville, as he turned that car around, he said, "This is what you get out for, cause I'm a hit of man out of bound." Well, I stepped out of Ocala. I said, "I'm Mister of many things." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. Sing it! The whole world call me Hank." He said, "Mister, can your mentors cry when you play the same? Have you paid your dues? Can you mow and blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Drifter, can your mentors feel what you feel inside? If you piss on a man, let me warn you, it's a long haul ride. If you piss on a man, let me warn you, it's a long haul ride." He said, "Mister, can your mentors cry when you play the same? Have you paid your dues? Can you mourn the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Just to can your mentors feel what you feel inside? If you piss on a man, let me warn you, it's a long haul ride. If you pissed on a man, let me warn you, it's a long haul ride. Yeah, if you pissed on a man, let me warn you, it's a long haul ride. Say it all. Woo!
If you be strong,